Tiny Desk. How you doing, everybody? I realize you're all sitting in your home just like we are. Everybody's stuck in their house. Stay home. Wash your hands and stay safe. Please be safe. Anyway, this is our Tiny Desk. That thing is over 50 years old. It was at Woodstock with me, as well as this guitar right here. That's the one I played at Woodstock. That was a long time ago. Anyway, here in the present, I'm here with my family. This is Shane.
Howdy.
Kelsey.
Hi.
Tyler.
Hey.
Julie's back there. Oh, how you doing there, Howard? And back there is Julie behind the camera, and I'm John. You know, this is baseball season, and I'm really missing it. We should be getting some Cracker Jacks, you know, and peanuts and watching a game, but it's not happening this year, I think. And hope everybody figures this out and doesn't go too nuts trying to stick with the program. The better we do the stay-at-home thing, I think the shorter our time will be. So God bless everyone. And with the magic of editing, you notice that guitar just suddenly appeared. Wasn't that cool? All right, we'll play another one for you right now.
Kids on the corner trying to bring you up. Willie picks a tune out and he blows it on my heart. Down on the corner, hard in the street, Willie and the Pop Boys are playing bang a nickel tap your feet. Rooster hits a washbow, paper just got a smile. Blanket thumps a gap bass solo for a while. Pop White playing the rhythm half on his Kalamazoo. Willie goes into a dance, down the Zongazoo. Down on the corner, out in the street, Willie and the Pop Boys are playing, bring a nickel, tap your feet.
But if you got a nickel, won't you lay your money down? Over on the corner, there's a happy night. People come from all around, I watch the magic boy. Down on the corner, out in the street. Well, then the poor boys are playing, bring a nickel, tap your feet. Down on the corner, out in the street. Well, then the poor boys are playing, bring a nickel, tap your feet. Well, the whole world is going through some pretty tough times right now, but it seems like we're always able to get through things like this as long as we know why we're doing it and as long as we can see the light at the end of the tunnel. Just about to do what is probably my most famous song, Proud Mary. It's been played all over the world at weddings and bar mitzvahs and graduations and parties and all kinds of things. Anytime there's a... In fact, I played this at our wedding myself. Anyhow, it's really a shame for certain folks right now that we're in this lockdown, especially if you happen to be a senior in high school like Kelsey is. Tell us a little bit about how it feels, Kels.
Yeah, a lot of second semester seniors, that's like the best part of high school, a lot of people say. I know Shane and Tyler have always told me that. So it's a little bit sad that we have to miss out on prom and maybe even graduation, but I also think that this is also showing us that we shouldn't take for granted things we have in our lives every day and enjoying the little things every day, because you never know when they could be gone. So...
Wow. Oh, there's a message in that. Don't take things for granted, because they might be gone. Okay, well, here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Left a good job in the city, working for the men every night and day. And I never lost a minute of sleep, worrying about the way things might have been. Big wheel will keep on turning, proud mother keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, hold up, rolling on a river. We'll clean a lot of plates in Memphis, pumped a lot of rain down New Orleans. But I never saw a good side of a city till I hit the ride on the Riverboat Queen. Big wheel keep on turning, proud mare keep on burning. Rolling, bell rolling, hold on, rolling on a river. You come down to the river, that you're gonna find some people who live. Well, you don't have to worry, cause you have no money. People on the river happy to give. A big wheel will keep on turning, proud mama keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, hold up, rolling on the river. I said rolling, rolling, all right, rolling on a river. I said rolling, well, rolling, hold on, rolling on a river. Yeah.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know that it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know a shining. Yesterday and days before, sun is cold and rain is hot. I know I've been that way for all my time, till forever on it goes, through the circle fast and slow. I know and it can't stop. Down a sunny day.
We are living in a remarkable time. Protesters all across America and around the world are standing up against the evil that is racism. I'm so proud of the young people of this generation for reminding us all who we are. Now, some people will say, oh, John, I wish you wouldn't get political, kind of like shut up and dribble. But this isn't about politics. It's about human rights. It's about empathy. It's about compassion.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if there are things you need to buy. That you won't let show. You just call on me, brother, if you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call home, me brother, if you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load you have to bear that you can't carry, I'm just up the road, I'll share your load. If you just call me, lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody.
Can put Thank you.
running out of precious time. She might pass me while I waste all my blue moon night. Heaven only knows I don't wanna be just a fool passing through. Won't you send an angel to walk with me?
Some good news.
Well, good morning, America. How are you? All right. Well, as you can see, we have a different situation. We're all coming out of our lockdown, starting to take a few timid steps out into the world. But for us musicians, of course, it's hard to find an audience, especially with social distancing. So we found a place here we can play our music, and they seem to enjoy it. Buddy, ready? All right. One, two, three, four. Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, train pulls out of Kankakee, rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no names, freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobile. Good morning, America, how are you? Hey, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Dealing cards with the old men in the club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Won't you pass the paper bag that holds a bottle? Can feel the wheels rumbling neath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpets made of steam. Mothers with their babes asleep are rocking to the gentle beat. The rhythm of the rails is all they dream. Good morning, America, how are you? Hey, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. And all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. Steel rails still ain't heard the news. Conductor sings his song again. Passengers will please refrain. This train's got the disappearing railroad blue. Good night, America, how are you? Hey, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. little fortunate son. All right. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Beauty, so much light. Don't you wish it was true? Lord, don't you wish it was true? An angel took my hand, said you don't have to hurry. Got all the time in the world, don't worry. Don't you wish it was true? Lord, don't you wish it was true? But if tomorrow singing and laughter, sweet harmony. Don't you wish it was true? Lord, don't you wish it was true? But if tomorrow everybody under the sun was happy just to live as one, no borders were better to be won. But if tomorrow everybody was
you, would you?